guys, clean up day today. Snow's just melting, you know, incredibly fast. I got a lot of stuff that's showing up here, and we don't usually take our garbage to the dump all winter, because for one reason, you know, it doesn't stink in the winter, we just keep it in the building. So today I'm going to the trailer on the front of my Jeep, take it around the back of the old shack here, and we're gonna do a cleanup. Today I'm also gonna remove my chicken coop building from the side of the house where I had it. It's just an old trailer I used to raise the chickens in. But the season's done, we sold them all, so I don't need the chicken coop anymore. I'm going to build a building out back, so well, let's get on with it. This ain't easy when you're working alone. Thank you. little muddy, I guess, eh? Hey guys, we're about 15 minutes into our cleanup, and we're getting the trailer just about full. That's just about all the garbage. There's a little bit more in our old chicken coop, but we got that cleaned up. I got the fence all cleaned up too that was left there. We tore it down when we sold our chickens, so I'll keep on it. Let's get back.
I'm gonna start tearing this apart. Don't need this old camper trailer anymore. That's where we store a lot of our garbage when we're done freezing our chickens. We're not gonna be living up here anymore. We'll be living in a new place out back. Tear all this apart. I'm gonna use the base for another trailer. And we can always use more trailers when we're out here. So I'll just keep at it.
I think my camper trailer is bleeding here that I started to tear apart. Must be lots of rust up in there. It's coming apart. Coming apart. We've had enough for a few hours. I don't think I'd want to be towing that baby down the highway right about now. She was getting pretty rough.
Hey guys, well, so far I got on today, it's starting to rain, so I'll give it up, come back tomorrow, and I'll finish stripping it. I got all kinds of doors and some steel, maybe some aluminum, separating the aluminum. The boards all burn. The insulation is going to be for garbage, and that's about it. Yeah, like I say, it's starting to rain, so that'll be the end of today's video on the homestead, so check back tomorrow, and see what else I'm up to if you have time, and please subscribe.